This is a very quick update to just keep you informed with what's happening at the moment in terms of the autism advocacy work that I'm doing. I'm sort of still working with Ben, who's involved with Care West in Orange. He's doing a lot of work down there too, as an ability linker in Care West, to further assist in autism awareness and other disabilities. Chris Lovell is now running the adult group here in Brisbane. He's doing a good job in running that group. And that group meets in the Brisbane Square Library twice every month. I also am in contact with other adults around Australia and in the world. I will be attending the Queensland Brain Institute conference next Wednesday, the 18th of March. And I, of course, will be having a preliminary meeting about that conference, just to make sure that the very issues of curing or seeing autism as some sort of a curse, or vaccines or any of those things, anti-vaccines, just to make sure I know exactly what is going to be discussed there. I just want to find out what's involved. The work that I'm doing is going in a more progressive, positive manner. I also am in touch with some older adults around my age that I'm looking at assisting with early intervention. Well, not so much early intervention, but support for younger persons on the autism spectrum, mainly in the childhood years, because I think there's too much focus on this conformity and anti-vaccines and finding cures for autism, and that really concerns me. I'd rather be spending that time and energy with other adults to see what can be done to provide early support and assistance for younger people on the autism spectrum. So these are some of the things I'm doing at the moment. I'm also attending the New Zealand Expo this Saturday. I'd just be interested to find out exactly about what New Zealand has to offer. I always keep an open mind just to see what actually is happening around the woods. So that will be on in Brisbane this Saturday, the 14th and 15th of March. And so I'll be going along to that. And I'll also be talking with some of the older adults about some ways that we can provide some support and look at ways of providing a more positive setting of learning and encouragement and of harnessing the abilities of persons on the autism spectrum. So that'll be coming up. I'm also looking at other things on a longer term scale, and these will include, as you're aware, some travel pursuits and also connecting with other adults, and also those that are assisting me in my advocacy work, and I keep in touch with them as well. So this is only a short video. Thanks very much for watching. Please subscribe to this YouTube video channel for more information and awareness, and please do not hesitate to get in touch with me via my webpage. Thanks very much for watching.